Okay, we're live. Yeah, today we're going to get the true ending of Five Nights at Sonic's 3 Reburned. So, let's do this, shall we, chat? Oh, I'm not ready. Because of Golden Sonic, man. Golden Sonic makes me uncomfortable. Yeah, we already heard this phone call. I'm pretty sure you guys have heard that phone call before in my previous Fnas Sonic 3 Reburned videos. So we don't have to hear that again. All we have to do is survive the night and then just do all the things that we're supposed to do. Oh yeah, I'm watching Taste Gaming, so, yeah. In the last episode, we got through the first two nights. We're going to continue now. My life would be completely different. So after we complete night one, we got to go to some area, and it'll say, like, we got to, like, find something? Like, click on stars. Like, we got to click on stars. And then Yoshi, we have to find the pieces. Savage Sonic is the only one active. I don't know when he's gonna be active. I think he's gonna be active at like 1 a.m. Nope, he's active. He's active now. I'm really not lying. Chat, I'm sorry for the late stream. Meet you guys in the Alright, now we're in the minigame, so I'll meet you guys at night 2. You guys have been through this cutscene, and I finished the Sonic's Reburned Night 1 through 6. Alright, now we're at Night 2, so let's do this, shall we?
Hey, you're back! Right. Glad to see you still want to work here. We don't get people like you around here. These loose wires hanging from the walls. We've actually borrowed some wires from the storage unit we used to keep the old clones and animatronics. Things happened there that we really should talk about. Anyway, hopefully they didn't get stepped on too much. That could possibly cause a fire. We wouldn't want that. But I mean, there'd have to be so many other things too, like, I don't know, gasoline, leaving a heater on, and...
Oh wait, it's a call. We've heard it before. Second mini game. Yeah, this is my first stream, so... My first ever stream. Generator. Why are you acting like you didn't even move, Mario? Yeah. Complete, I believe. Alright, so find the pieces. That's the pieces of the broken Yoshi egg. In the office. Oh, come on, alright, there we go. I believe we have to get killed, or I'll just, like, if I get them all killed, I'll probably just get the automatic bad ending. I don't actually know shit. So, Eggman didn't really have to cut Yoshi's head off, but he didn't anyway. Alright, I'll talk to you guys at the third minigame. I keep forgetting to mute the call.
What you mean?
Thank you. Here comes Yoshi. Up there's Yoshi. Making our way to night 5. Time to go down here. Alright, come on. Alright, there we go. Take them before it's too late. Okay, that's the map. That's the pack of matches. So let's just go back up here. And I think we have to get killed by Eggman. I'm not sure. Yeah, we've seen this cutscene before in my first season 3 reburned video. Yeah, I just immediately pressed E so I didn't have to hear it. Yep, there we go. And there's the pack of matches. We're doing everything correct. There's Tangle. Tangle's active. Jeez, all the phantoms are gonna be a pain as well. Not just Tangle. Oh, that's you. Why is Tangle already in the vent? Tangle's already about to be in my office. Yep, there's Tangle. Forgot the booze active this night. Yep, that's Tangle. That's Tangle in that bed. And Sonic moved all the way there. Take this! tentacle. I hear a tentacle or somebody.
What you mean?
But how is Tangle that strong? She could break a door. Is that what that's with Sonic? What is with Sonic? Why did you attack him? I don't know why Wither Toy Sonic is doing that. Wait, is that what happened to Savage Sonic? He got attacked by Wither Toy Sonic? I believe so. Who am I? Am I 27 Golden Sonic? Chat, am I 27 Golden Sonic? I don't know. I don't know who I'm playing as, like, in that cutscene. I don't know who I am in that cutscene. I'm assuming, like, 27 Golden Sonic. No. Go away. Go away, Yoshi. Okay, there we go. Go away. Okay, there we go. Got rid of Savage Sonic. Do I hear someone in the vent? Yep, I hear someone. What happened to Phantom Yoshi's jaw? That sounds like Yoshi from Tangle. Oh, that's you. Sorry for the late stream, chat. Again, sorry for the late stream. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm tired. Alright, now it says you did it. Yes, I did. I'll just not make comments earlier. Like when the building burns down, chat, I'm just not gonna make any comments earlier. You can make comments earlier though. Shadow Sonic here. I'm trying to get off the panel. This is gonna take a couple tries. Until I actually win. Alright, I'm gonna just be stay silent the whole time, chat. So yeah. Enjoy no commentary. First of all. I was trying to get Salvage Sonic back. And Shadow Sonic over here wants to move.
Yeah.
There's Golden Sonic. Here we go, chat. Tutorial. Break out of the building and escape. Click the hallway to travel outside the office. While outside, hover down to the door. Press space to bang on the door. Keep banging on the door until the meter is completely deplenished. As the timer goes down, smoke will fill your screen, and your vision will get blurrier. If the timer reaches zero, you die. There's 27 Golden Sonic. When you hear a laugh, 27 is running towards you. If you hear a laugh and vent crawl, if you hear 27 laugh and vent and hearing vent crawl indoors, hide in the hallway. Do not bang on the door or go into the office until you hear him laugh again, meaning he has gone away. If you hear 27 laugh and no vent crawling, click under the desk and hide. Do not get out until you hear him laugh again, meaning he's gone. Hiding in the wrong place will also result in death, so be careful and fast. Didn't let me click under the desk. Wait, that's a little cheap. Cause look, now it does. No!
Ha 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 ha!
click the desk. Chat, this is a little cheat. Like, dude. It's not letting me click under the desk. What is this? Like, dude. We escaped 27 Golden Sonic. True ending. There we go. We got it. The Phantoms are flying straight towards Sonic. Ah, this is a cool ending. Sonic has his eyes closed, not even looking. After he banged on the door multiple times. What is this music? Oh my goodness. Oh, I know this music. Main artist, creepy. So, let's have a Packard fan. Okay, this is. Oh, why do I recognize this music? Oh, my head hurts from that. Ah. Oh. But that was cool. Oh, it's my Sonic. The Hedgehog. Honor of Seven Tails, Kimiri. So many music. Sega. Okay, yeah. The Sega owns Sonic. Sonic by Sega, Mario by Nintendo. Huge inspiration, Clone's God. Creator of fnas of Sonics, the CY Bap. Owner of fnas of Sonics. Smile Lucifer? I don't know how to say your name. Huge thanks to Taste Gaming, the Game Summit, and me. Fnas of Freddy series. Got content. Look at Sonic. Alright, game by Creepy. We finally got the true ending, chat. Oh, oh, they're so happy. Hey, that's cool. Salvage Tails has joined the fray. Ah, I unlocked Salvage Tails. Alright, let's go to the skin. Yep, Salvage Tails. There he is, hey. Phantom Amy? She was fully coded before she was scrapped for Shadow Summoner. Okay, so Phantom Amy acted as Phantom Luigi Ned, except on every camera you saw looking at her, the team on Phantom Amy, so you know, obviously some parallels here. Is she pointing at you? Is she pointing at me? Okay. Okay, this is by Lost. Okay. There's Golden Sun. Sucks. Oh, Phantoms. Yeah, this looks cool. Oh, this looks nice. Oh my god, that looks nice. Grabbed hard mode 27 skin. I wish that was still a thing. I forgot what this was for. This was a tango. This was unused. Okay. Just Savage Sonic laughing. Nailed. Okay, that was cool. Well, I might do some other challenges on stream. Like all the challenges. And I'll do the Maniac Mania challenge for the last time on stream. So, let's just play. Let's just play this game. Not this, but, you know what I mean. Let's just play some Funky Friday. I'm gonna just play some Funky Friday. I'll leave the link to the game when I upload this stream. Or, yeah. Where is Funky Friday? Where is Funky Friday? Funky Friday, Funky Friday. I haven't played Friday Night Funkin' in a long time. I mean, I have. I just played Friday Night Trepidation. Just to know, I had to use bot play because I got blueballed too many times. And I got pretty annoyed. Yeah, I'm not gonna go on Omega Orange because I might get demonetized. So yeah, I'm not risking that. I'm sleep-deprived right now, chat. Alright, after we play Funky Friday, I'm going to try to beat Night 5 and also Sonic 2 and do Night 6 on video. Change my character if you don't mind, chat. Wait, I have other characters on this game. Don't mind the drip. Who the 1v1? Let's start off with a solo. Let's do Triple Trouble. Even though this song is like 3 minutes long. Wait, did this game come out with a Funkdella catalog update? I'll do like a Funkdella catalog song after this song. Oh wait, it's lo-fi bedroom? Oh, I played that mod! But not on camera. I didn't play that mod on camera though. Ah, the lag! Lag! Ah, there's a lot of lag. There's so much lag, chat. Ah, so much lag. Alright, the lag stopped. Never mind, it's back! Okay, that's too many lag spikes. Too many lag spikes. Oh my goodness. Oh, that made my game lag. That made my game lag, chat. Chat, that made my game lag too much. Those lag spikes were just tripping on God. I think it was because of Triple Trouble. I don't actually know. I'm not trying to be rude, but lag spikes are kind of trash. I don't like lag spikes. Alright, let's do too slow. Never mind. Oh, what's this? Oh, lag spikes gone? No, they're still here. Yeah, I think they're gone now. Yep, the lag spikes are gone. Ah, nope, they're not gone. The lag spikes are making me get hit. Lag spikes, can you stop? What is this mod? Yeah, I suck at double notes. I really suck at double notes, chat. Yeah, don't judge me. Yeah, I suck at double notes. I'm not much of a Funky Friday guy. I don't play Funky Friday that often. Oh my goodness. Ah, these mechanics. That's the last I was using Wednesdays. That. Like Wednesdays. Something. That was the last mouse that I did. Not the mouse, that's the original mouse. The one that's in the killing mode. Just see what I mean. Yeah, I'm getting hurt way too much. So I'm not good at double mouse. So. Oh my fingers! Oh my fingers are set. Oh my fingers are so hot. Yeah, I kinda suck at this song. But hey, I'm not good at every song. I got an animator in the server. Alright, let's try one more solo. Alright, where's the Funkadelic catalog? Okay, I just randomly typed that in. Alright, let's do Too Slow and then the Funkadelic catalog. People have been making a lot of memes on Muddy.zip, and I can see why. He's a cool guy. Muddy.zip is a cool guy. There go the lights. There goes the lights, Mike. Server. Let me join another server. Oh yeah, I played Hazy River not that long ago. Well, like, oh, I'm tired. We'll do one more game. Oh yeah, in chat, I might do a slot battle stream. Like during, I might do a slap battles stream during the weekend. Or I might just play slap battles for a little while. Cause this is my first stream after all. Alright, where's Funkadelic catalog? What if I search up Funkadelic? The songs just appear. Gift. I haven't played Funkadelic at a log, but I might play it. Wait, what animation is that? Okay. That was unexpected. Oh my eyes. The only reason I sound like this is because I'm a little tired. Oh yeah, I reacted to the men that came along with tails and I might react to it a lot. I might react to the Mandela catalog. Oh, the light spikes. Don't say I suck in the chat, it's just a light spike. Alright, I know we played Funky Friday for a short while. I just got, like, a little bored. So, let's play. So, I'm gonna play Slap Battles for a little while. I don't know how long this stream is, but I'll see. Probably not even that long.
Thank you.
people kept thinking I was, like, cheating. Like, people kept thinking I was spamming in this game. Like, all I was doing was jumping and hitting people. That's what people do to me, and that's what I'm doing to them. And they think I'm, like, spamming. Like, people jump at me, and then hit me, and then I'm doing the same thing. Like, why do people think I'm cheating? I don't know why. I mean, I do have God Hand because I've been grinding a lot for it. And no, I'm not like I show speed like where I stream every day. Speed streams on Twitch. I've never met him on Omega. I might make a video if I meet him. I even see somebody saying that was spamming. You got 2 kill streaks. Is that kill streak still alive? Oh, my God. Oh, no way.
Oh!
Me and that kill streak died at the same time. RIP. Poor guy. I ruined his I killed a block. Okay. I'm not like one of those toxic streamers. Like I'm not saying like I'm really bad or anything. I'm not like one of those toxic streamers. Thank you for the save. Aw, oh, thank you. Oh, there we go. Oh my goodness. Get away from me. You got a shield? Oh! Throwing a replica at me, eh? Okay. You can go that way. Ah. Alright, we can go hard. Like, what am I doing to you? Like, what am I doing wrong? Like, what am I doing to you? Like, what am I doing wrong to you? Like, please explain. And if you're watching my stream, what am I doing to you? Like, I'm not doing anything but just shooting. Like, what's wrong with that?
Skip it up and dial up.
Why do you hate me? Kill replicas. Okay. That was a GG. Ah, my head. Oh, my goodness. Hey, that's heat. Wait, is that dude eating spaghetti? Somebody touch my spaghetti! Why am I imitating that old video? It's an old meme and it's an old video, it's an old shirt on my channel. Dingo Dingo is like slowly taking over the internet. It's slowly getting popular. He's really getting popular. My Dingo Dingo is really popular. I didn't find out that it was this popular. It's so fast. Ever since I heard it. Okay, I don't want to make people too bored, so yeah. Alright, time for the sun to stop. Why do I know that sound from somewhere? It's from something. It's from something. No. I know this song, it's called Deja Vu. Deja Vu, I'm living in space. The higher of the streets, I'm living. Okay, I don't know the rest of the lyrics, but I'm gonna sound. That's from like a Sonic game. That's from one of those Sonic games. I'm gonna upload the FNAF Trip Edition video after this stream. Thank you for wanting to play it so. Alright. Time to switch to Five Nights at Sonic's 2. Oh, I'm not ready. I'm not ready for night 5. I'm really not ready. I am not ready for night 5. Because the last time I tried to complete Five Nights at Sonic's 2, off camera, I died to Little Sonic. Because I didn't put on the mask in time and my hand kept twitching. I don't know why it kept twitching, but I think it's gonna start twitching again. I can immediately go to the games like right here. I can immediately go to Fantasy Sonic 2 right here. Like I don't even have to go inside of Five Nights at Sonic's collection. Like it's that easy. Okay, yeah, I read this before. I'm not reading it. Mm-hmm. just me? Is it just me, or do I like the menu theme of Vanessa Song 2? My computer battery. Damn it.
Well. Hello? Night 5. Alright. Well, I actually don't have much to talk about today, but, congrats on almost making it through your first week here.
So, if you have any questions after today,
be sure to tell any of the staff at 6. Alright. See you in the morning.
Have any of you guys like suffered from that? Like, because that gets annoying. Alright, I'm not gonna commentate anymore because I need to play this. See you guys on the flip side. Stop commentating again. Was this made in a FNAF maker? Like, what was this made in? Like, how did they make this game? Like, what thing did they use to make this game? Okay, that's really bullshit.
Thank you.
5 a.m. Alright, I'm trying that again. Nope, I'm not giving up. This time I'm not commentating. Thank you. 6 a.m. Oh, that took so long. Sonic and Golden Sonic were there, and they didn't even get a chance. Oh, I was aiming. Hey, 150 rings. Congrats, you did it. Woohoo. Oh, whatever. Hey, we unlocked extras. Yeah, Sonic, Mario, Yoshi, Tails. Balloon Toad, Toy Sonic, Toy Mario, Toy Yoshi, Tango, Golden Sonic, and Luigi yet. Yeah, Balloon Toad doesn't have any mini games? There's so many mini games before I end the stream. Okay, why do I sound like Cartman from the Planet? No, just yet. Don't judge me. Okay, I sound nothing like him. I sound like him. About you, Tails. So you're telling me I'm Dr. Robotnik now, okay? I'm assuming the same way where I went. I'm assuming the same way. Is that my office? Sorry, chat, that took me so long. I'm sorry that took me so long to figure out, chat. Please forgive me. Yeah, so that's how they became friends. That's loud. Let's go to the jump scares again, shall we? back, it's back. Alright, that's the end of the stream. So, I'm gonna stop the stream now. You can subscribe if you want. Bye.